Everything is all right. My stream didn't die. My PC did not blue screen. All is okay. Let me get everything fixed. Wasn't that fun? I'm gonna start my music going again. There you all go. I've got your music now. Appreciate me. Derek got saved. We're all right, guys. We're all right. I fixed it, kind of. It's a little fixed. Capture Derek, and that does it. All right. That's all we need. Derek the dinosaur is Tram? Clickbait? Clickbait? Oh dear, Derek the dinosaur is trans. Whatever will we do? Streamer Ariation is indoctrinating our children with trans dinosaurs that look like they're made out of cake. I'm peak indoctrination right here, guys. Keep your kids away from me. Nobody should let their children watch this. I'm so evil and bad. Nobody should watch me. No, never. Anyway, where's... Okay. Let me spin the wheel for more... More colors. Wheel. Spin. Spin wheel. Show me your whims. Okay, simply out of taste, I'm not gonna give him orange sprinkles. Okay, we're starting off with a yellow. Dandelion yellow. Some yellow. Man, why did I sign up to make a cake dinosaur? He doesn't make sense. Maybe that's the best part about him, is that he just doesn't make sense. one knows why he is this way. He simply is. Pale orange for the eyes. Maybe. I can see how it looks in a sec. But out of pure taste and love for Derek, I could not bring myself to give him orange wrinkles. It wasn't tasteful. Okay. Well, let's see how that looks. And then I have to actually fix something. Oh, no eraser. Eraser. Alright, let's see. Tangerine S. I think that's probably the best we're gonna get. What do we all think of that? I'll leave it there while I go spin the wheel for another sprinkle color. Dinosaur. What have I done, guys? Red. Well, it'll add a pop of color, that's for sure. Let's see. Well, I have to turn this back up. Why have I gotten primary colors? What is that what I'm getting? I'm pretty sure my art teacher would look at this and be like, "What atrocity have you made?" And I'm like, "Cake dinosaur!" Luckily, I'm not in art anymore. Like, I enjoyed art, but I don't like being pressured into doing only specific kinds of art. Like I want to do my own kinds of art, man. I don't wanna do your kind of art. I wanna do my kind of art. But you know what? It's whatever. Life is life is life is life. Okay, I think I'm gonna go for one more sprinkle color. It depends if it's good. Orange. No, I've already told you no orange. Gosh dang it, Wheel. No more orange. No. 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 Spin the wheel again. I keep accidentally kicking my cat in the nose, and I feel so bad about it. I can use black, but not for the sprinkles. Top hat time. Nothing on the off-white base. I'm gonna cry if I get orange one more time. One more time and I will cry. Did we already do sunflower? No, we did dandelion. Sunflower. Bad. Looks kind of mustardy because I messed up that, but whatever. Special dinosaur. Is he even a dinosaur? Is he just a figment of my imagination at this point? Like, this feels like something 5-year-old me would come up with, and I don't know why. Okay, and well, honestly, we can go with whatever for the inside of the mouth. It's almost like frosting, so. But I take it back. Green is a bad idea. Well, let's see how it looks. Let's try this. Okay, red. Yeah, make it a little pinker, dip it a little. And put it in the mouth. Then I need the teeth to be white, because then it actually doesn't look like I'm having a fever during 24/7. I don't know, man. Big. Thank you. made a black outline, sobbing. Good enough there. I'm going to just appreciate him how he is. Look at him. And eventually, maybe we shall see that on like a t-shirt or something. I don't know. Next, I'm gonna go for some little ghost dudes. Because little ghost dudes, I love. I have an idea already. Okay, sketching out basic shapes. Something similar to a heart, and then at the bottom of it, I'll just okay, hold up. Get rid of this. Little ghost. Yeah. I like the two ghost idea more. Guess what we can do now? Put this right down the middle. Which means I have to actually center this first. There we go. They don't get mouths, they just eyes. Make these guys quite right. There we go. Okay. And I want you to believe. That after I've erased, but there we go. There we are, and copy your eyes over. These guys to be looking down. Well, hello, Sage. Hope it's alright if I call you that. If it's not, let me know. Glad that you're okay with me calling you that. Oh, thank you. They're a huge part of my brand, so I'm just kind of stealing from my own brand, I guess. Thing about symmetrical designs, though, I can use the symmetry to work. decided to call them. Glad you think so. There. Their eyes look so haunted in this. They use a brush. They are making a heart, so not sure if these are the ones that are all haunted and scary. I mean, of course they're still haunted, they're ghosts and they're floating little sheet things, but who knows? They're not creepy haunted, they're just cute haunted. Remind me a little bit of Hollow Knight. Ever. That's a good thing. Hollow Knight is a tremendous game. Than Derek, but still there. It's maybe I will do some music right now. Well, actually, I need to save me the photo for the job. Oh yeah, of course I can. Thank you for letting me know. That should do it. I really appreciate it when people let me know that the music is far too loud. Again, Air Force is rather funky. Thank you. Okay. Now I do the other way to make it cool. There we are. I wonder if the music stopped. It did not. Sirena, good to see you. Good to see you as always. looking a little bald without his famous hat. If I can get it right, that is. There we go. Look at the beloved air orb. I've been alright, Sirena. How about you? He's awfully snazzily dressed. I'm gonna give him eyebrows. I wanted to give him eyebrows when I first saw him, but I was like, eh. Hating homework is understandable. Oh dear, I'm struggling to see my keyboard. It's alright. Glad I caught it early. I'm gonna guess we need a big lore coming up. Not that hard to decipher, I guess. Glad to hear it's broken. Have to check what streamers have viewers in common with mine, and I'm probably gonna cry if it's Mondo again. But we all know it's probably gonna be Mondo again. Everybody's favorite winged blob. Air orb. Oh goody. Dreams private, cause that always means something important, man. Realizing I forgot to add the back of the coat, so adding that now. Higher quality air orb than we're most likely used to. He's very thread shaped. Wow, that's so little people. Wow, crazy. Design is so fun, but it's also just like horrible at some times when you have like no idea. You're like, what the heck did I do? So this dude's dressed like Sherlock, obviously. Or just, like, an English person. I don't know. Oh, I'm sorry, your audio cut out. Yeah, my... this stream with me can be a little bit funky. I did design him first, thank you very much. He's not yours, he's mine. Ah, ha 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 ha. Sobbing. Give him anime sparkles in his eyes. That was mostly a joke. But I can see how he looks with it. Give me a sec. Wouldn't take that much work. Look at this. Look at him. He looks like that one me eye that you can give your... It looks like that one me eye that you can give your memes. It's so bad. It's so bad, oh my gosh. I'm sobbing. I can't. I'm sobbing, man. Let's see. Give him one white dot. That way it looks a little... There he goes. More like a, there he goes, instead of a, what the heck is he doing? But I am here to enlargify this child. Because he is not taking up enough space. He desperately needs to take up space. Take up space, my child. Look at him strut. He's so tremendous. He struts with utter dignity. The highest dignity ever. Opposite the beak? What the? Gonna have to fill that little bit in there. Oh yeah, feel free to go. I don't mind. Oh dear. Small dot. So let's half it. There he is. Sparkly-eyed Aerorb. How you doing, my man? Okay. What else can I add? Let's go to the... No, no. Put physical and mental health before watching me. Though you being here is very appreciated. Everyone being here is so very appreciated. Thank you to everyone who's here. How many times am I gonna say here? Yes, but thank you. He is so swaggy. That's his whole point. All he is swag. I've drawn Derek! He's over here! Okay, let me finish the frickin' code, man. Quickly finishing the coat. Oh boy, I see a lot of places I need to clean up. But I can do those in a minute. Actually, I'll need to make that bit in the back darker. Cause shading. The other drawings of shading, but we're doing minuscule amounts of shading here. There he is. Okay, new document. Drawing Derek. Cause I'm too lazy to change the color. That's fine. Enjoy sleep, hopefully. Sleep is always good. He's very gentlemanly. Look at him. There you are. There's Derek. Take one. this one's easier to fix. I just patch it in there. I don't like how that looks, so I'm just gonna there he is, my special little boy. Forgot I need to clean up the inside of here too. Okay, Sirena, is that your bit every stream now? You're just gonna say, did you know Dream from Florida uses bath bombs? Is that your bit?